Hey, Grace Point family. Welcome to this week's update. We want to let you know about what's happening this Sunday here at Grace Point. We are continuing in our sermon series for Cliches. In fact, it's the last one. If you've missed any of the sermons, we invite you to go online and pick them up there. But we'd really love to have you here. Service is at 10 o'clock Sunday morning. We are celebrating Jesus at this church. We really do. We want you to sing with us. We want you to worship with us. We want you to fellowship with us. We want you to just take in the word with us. This Sunday, we'll be celebrating my 22nd year in serving the church here. And those of you who I've had the privilege to serve, I would love to have you here. I would love to see you and just welcome you and to worship with you. Also, as a part of our celebration, we're going to have an all-church picnic after the service. The church will provide drinks and dessert for you. We're asking you to bring your own food for your own family and all those who will be with you. Kids, listen, bring your swimming suit in town because there are going to be some water activities for you that you're going to want to participate in. And I close with this. We'll also have some home-baked desserts that we will auction off as a part of the picnic, and the money will be used for kids that are going to be going to camp. That's it. Love Jesus. We'll see you Sunday. A little less like me.